This was something that was a lot worse than just a protest. Essentially, what this descended into was this mob of people, this crowd of people hunting Jews and hunting Israelis. That's essentially what transcended at that airport in the town of Makhachkala, which is actually the capital of the Dagestan region in the North Caucasus of Russia. There's some really troubling scenes, not just of that protest that took place inside the terminal building where that was charged, that crowd overwhelming the security forces, then getting onto the tarmac, but also some of the people in that crowd singling out folks who apparently were on that flight from Tel Aviv, taking away their passports and essentially making them prove that they are not Jews. And there was some condemnation from the religious leader of that region, but we have also just heard from the Kremlin. They are blaming outside influence, as they put it, for inciting that crowd.